loves to my channel. It's your girl, Miss Pretty Brown Eyes here. And today I will be reviewing Metal Cosmetics. Pia X collection, the 3 collection, and it looks like this in the packaging again. I have her face on, if you get all 3 of the lip paints, and one is a gloss. It comes in a full portrait of her face, her entire face only. So y'all can see it. And it has her name. And it has the company name at the bottom. And also with this package, it has her thank you note and a note on it. And the note reads, it says, I am so excited to share with you my special collaboration with Metal Cosmetics, inspired by some of the world's most famous sunsets. My 3-piece kit includes 2 matte liquid lip paints and a gloss in 3 divine shades. And they are, the first shade is Mykonos, a sexy violet red. So it's this one right here. This is Mykonos. And then you have Palm Springs, a perfect nude. It's had a 2+. And then the last one is Capri, a glamorous dark burgundy. I hope you love them as much as I do. Make sure you tag me in your pictures. Of course I will. If you get the individual lip paints, they're only like $16.99, but if you get like the full 3 of them, they're $38 in total. So you get a percentage off if you use my code and my link. My code is metal15. It's washing time. Okay. Let's see how this color looks. Alright, so Mykonos is described as a sexy, vibrant red, and it looks like this. It has an orange undertone, so hence it's looking orange on this camera, guys. But close up, it's so pretty red. Okay, let's put it on my, let's try it on my lips. A little bit here. So guys, I need to ask y'all, what do y'all want to see next? Type down in the description bar on what video do y'all want to see from me next, so I can do it for y'all. Okay. Let's see. I need to take the splash off my arm too. So it looks like this on my lips. Okay, let's try the next one. So the next color is Capri. I'm gonna try for y'all. And these colors are very pigment. And let's try it. Let me swatch it out for you. Swatch it on my arm first so I can see it. Can see it? And let me try it on my glove. And guys, with your liquid lipsticks that are very matte, or your lip paints, make sure you put a moisturizer on your lips first, so that way your lips won't be so dry under it. So it looks like this on my lips. So the last one I'm going to swatch for y'all is Palm Springs. And Palm Springs says it is a perfect nude. So let me swatch this out so y'all can see it. And it looks like this. And try it on my lips. And it looks like this. And Palm Springs actually is not a lip paint. It's actually a gloss. So hence it looks like this. It's very, it kind of put me in mind of MAC's lip gloss. Like the shine and how it feels. And like give y'all an idea of how it is. So I look like this on my lips. And I would have to say my favorite one. Let me wipe this off, guys. Cause I will put this all on my white shirt. Face guard shirt. And I just lost my train of thought for y'all. Okay, right of that. Okay, so my favorite one, I love a red, but I'm more leaning towards the Capri. And the Capri is that glamorous burgundy one that I tried before this one. That's what was before this one. And if I'm just like going running errands and don't really feel like putting a lip on, I will do Palm Springs. But if I'm going out, like partying, whatever like that, or going on a date night, I will lean over to Mykonos, cause that's like that vibrant pretty red. It's giving me MAC Ruby Brew. That's what it's giving me, cause like the whole orange tint. It looks orange in pictures, but it's not. So that's my favorite and least favorite. But I would want y'all to try so y'all can tell me what's y'all favorite and what's y'all least favorites. Sanaa loves, peace and blessings, and see y'all soon.